Oh my god, what are you doing? Why are you trying to shank me?
Guys, they're chasing me. Oh no, we can't do this. As long as I keep talking to the wife from these guys, that's fine. I just fell straight into my full crap. Ow! What the fuck? Ow, no, I died! You gotta be kidding me. These guys are freaking ruthless. No, stop doing that! These guys are freaking ruthless, man. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Oh my god. I'm so disappointed, giant man. Oh god. Oh my god. I'll see the hole again. Check out, thank you. Thank god I got that hole. Ah. Wait, what? Oh no, I have to get this one again. Oh my god. What the fuck? Huh. Yo, that's not for sure. It's freaking marching band thing. Was it trying to follow me or what? I did one though. I did one. Getting parts of the process, that'd be nice. Alright, going back to 6-5 minutes. Please, that'd be a fun set. Oh, twice. What's it?
Thank you. Oh my god. Then Tom Tom. Rubber boys, I'm gonna do the final damn chap. No, it's the way. Has the highest confirmed as the winner. Yeah, I'm sorry, DJ Groove. His dancing is kinda obnoxious. Sure. You sure you want him? Yeah. Why not? Come on. Award ceremony. What do I have to do now?
Thank you, darling.
The final act of this chapter. Yes.
We won the annual Bird Award trophy.
Yeah, I felt like he kind of deserved it.
Probably awfully sour from his second loss ever, but don't worry, he'll come around.
Anyway,
we're all done here. No more movies until next year. Mm. Since you're so eager to get your hands on them, you can take my final movie prop as your last movie star payment.
All right, cool. That's simple, right? Is it that really that easy? Is it really? Is it really?
What? You were expecting something crazy to happen?
Yeah.
Nonsense, darling. Nonsense.
Wow. Okay. Cool. So that's so simple, and that'll finish off that chapter. I wonder if I had one with the other guy, if anything crazy would have happened. A boy.
Job.
Okay.
The winner knows about the power of the timepieces. He's been keeping one, and he's gonna break it. The truth lies buried underneath Deadbird Studio. Oh. What goes on in Deadbird Studio when no one is around? Blow the cover on this thing, lassie.
Blow the what? I think I'm just about to figure out some crazy shit here, my boys. Nothing suspicious here. Chapter 2, Act 6. I feel like I'm gonna fight this guy right now. What is going on here? Can't pick out what he's saying.
20 minutes later. another one? Where the hell am I going? Award ceremony, didn't I just not do this?
Look who we've got here, darling. I guess you found my little secret, huh?
What do you mean?
This last timepiece is all for me, darling. If you want it. Well, I guess you've just gotta come and get it.
Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck?
Here we go!
What the hell? Man, you're a piece of cake, aren't you? Bruh, you're easy. Too easy, man. Why am I fighting DJ Goof? I like you out of the both of them. God damn it. Bro, you're too easy. Too easy. And you're all losing health in the process, sadly. Easy, bro. Easy. And you're giving me hearts, too? It's too easy. Okay, you're throwing knives at your boy now. Whoa, my god, what are you doing? Why are you trying to shank me? Bruh. What the hell are you doing? Bruh, you're too easy. I've hit you so many times, man. How are you used to me? All you had to do was just give me the timepiece, that's all you had to do. What the hell is going on? Okay. Whoa. This is hell. I don't know how much. Die, man. Not die, literally, but you know. Ow! Ow! What the fuck? Stop trying to shank me. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna die to that. Oh my god. Bro, give me a heart. Give me a heart. I need a heart. Fucking hell! I need a heart, man. I need a heart. Fuck! Things have to start from the freaking beginning! Come on, give me hearts. I need hearts. Come on. Thank you, give me hearts. How many waves does this guy have? Hello? I'm not buying it.
Let's add a little heart to heart.
Okay.
Ever since you arrived on this planet, these time pieces have fallen from the sky.
And they're mine.
Now, I can understand if you feel they belong to you.
They are mine.
But did you know they allow for rewinding time?
Yeah.
One time piece, I could reclaim all the trophies that belong to me, darling.
Nope.
Every single trophy I've lost to the conductor where he has cheated his way to victory.
I'm pretty sure he says the same about
I can't
you.
Prove it, darling. darling, but I'm certain the conductor has been manipulating everything to make sure I never win. I
just maybe you just suck, man.
Timepiece to fix years of cheating and fraud. Can't you spare me just one timepiece, darling?
Nope. No cheating.
You're so persistently selfish.
What you talking about?
I brought you to Stardom, and all I ask in
you wanted me.
A single time
I just wanted.
You won't share?
Nope.
Well, darling, if you want this timepiece back so bad, come and get it.
I will. Hello? What's on? I have a bomb strapped to my back? What the fuck?
Remember this bomb, darling? I stole it from the conductor's movie set, and now it'll be your demise.
What? What am I supposed to do? What the heck is this guy trying to do, my Blanta? This guy is ruthless. Holy crap. Oh my. Just die, man. Holy crap. And I think I actually like you a little bit, man. You are actually one of the calm people. Oh no. Please help me, man. This guy's just not showing any mercy. Oh god. Oh my god, how many times do I have to hit him? Oh my god, man. I need hearts now, please. Oh shit. No, running out of time. There we go. Alright, cool. I'm still down to one heart though. Oh, okay, I got more. Thank god. Whoa, why are owls after me? No! Not this again! No! No! Not these guys again! Oh no! Please, just... Bruh, you've taken so many hits. What happened there? You're trying to shank me again? What the hell? Damn it! Oh my god, I'm missing every shot, huh? There we go! Fucking hell. I hate you, darling. That was a hard-ass boss. Holy crap, and I was saying easy in the beginning. It was annoying. My timepiece, bitch! All clear, battle of the birds.